Lego Jurassic World. Time to settle this once and for all. Main Street Showdown.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
And we're almost at 100%. And Zara are out trying to escape. Going Grady for this. Created. That gives us another mini kit. Bones. Scared. There goes that Lego Coelophysis. Oh, something must have clawed it out. Thank you. again, blues.
A newborn human baby has a bigger brain than most fully grown dinosaurs.
Jimmy Fallon.
It would take a raptor only 20 minutes to run across Isla Nublar at its widest. But then, so would I if I had a raptor. Jurassic World has achieved John Haddon's vision to create living biological attractions so astounding that they capture the imagination. John Haddon is dedicated to making the world experience of exciting, urging the world to surpass their dreams and unearth an amazing adventure. Spare no expense.
Let's echo. For some reason, we have two Zaras. Like what I did with two blues.
Packing.
lights on. There goes Echo. Big Edie and Little Edie. They gave the Spire what he rightfully deserves. Especially after all those new locusts. Which I still despise them to this day.
What was that dimorphodon eating anyway?
All those four visitors. This is for you. I just love the music. One of my favorite final boss music tracks. Go fish. When you go back to Isla Nublar, Jurassic Park, there is one more bonus stage. Yes, this is it. You get the whole map of Isla Nublar. Destroy. Everything must get destroyed. They should all be destroyed. Well, time to make a volcano erupt. Mount Sibo has erupted. It's fallen kingdom all over again. Gotta save the dinosaurs once again. Thank you.
left.
And so, this game finally comes to an end. So, if you enjoyed this walkthrough, leave a like, comment, subscribe, tap the bell to be notified. Once again, this is the end of LEGO Jurassic World.